fourth in the World Championships. He's currently in third place, needing 98.28 to take the lead.
She's one of six women in the history of the sport to land a triple axel in competition. Her opening jump. 3.5 revolutions, forward takeoff. Double axel. Yukari is known for her consistency as well. Triple flip. Very methodical. She's a neat and tidy skater. Everything is exact. Where you place your jumps, how you place your jumps, the difficulty of your jumps, all very important. They're really rewarding great excellence and difficulty, but they're punishing mistakes. Nice triple flip. This is a delightful program for Giselle. Jumping sequence planned, and this could be a clean performance. Double toe, double toe, double loop combination, clean, a good point getter at the very end of the program. As you said, clean, solid, immaculate skating. This will be rewarded.
All those extra points at the end.
Such a smart skate.
And beautifully done by Yukari Nakano of Japan.
It was a clean skate, but it was also just a great program. Wonderful choreography. Charming, delightful.
Well, I like to say that the greatest strength is a lack of weakness. And for her, everything was delivered beautifully. Footwork sequences were nice. Choreography was great. Spins were solid. Jumps, absolutely spot on.
What a great performance, but one of the issues she has technically is what's called a wrapped free leg. Notice the left leg and how crossed around her other leg is in the air, and that's what really restricts her from doing triple-triple combinations. So all her combinations are triple-doubles.
That one looks fine. Yeah, each jump is a little different. The LUTs, especially, you see a wrap on that one as well. Yes.
Mostly in the LUTs.
Leading 98.28.
115.
And she easily exceeds that with a score of 115.07.
And